course of my fascinatingly dull life, I've always found fiction more truthful than reality.
I write short stories.
Have you been published?
Can't stand all these flits and ponies.
How is writing a real profession?
There's no harm in dumbing it down once in a while.
You're trying to be clever on every page.
It just doesn't feel real. What makes you think you have anything to say to people?
I just want my writing to be truthful.
War hero doesn't always get a parade. Sometimes he blows his head off.
We both think it has a lot of problems.
I just don't buy Holden.
Is Holden supposed to be crazy?
Right?